opportunity beckons. Who among you is that blade for?
Figurative.
Well, a passing caravan carried with it a rumor most fortuitous for one in my trade, that an elder Dread Evis had been sighted in the fields. Dread Evis are aggressive beasts.
How do you want?
Eventually, yeah. Dread Evis skin is a rare thing indeed. But the worked hide of a well-aged beast. Now, that would fetch such coin. Bring me that beast skin.
All right.
Of course. Leave tape. I eagerly await your sake. A fortune in skin and scale awaits any man with a will to claim.
Cyril, how fares the search?
Well, Your Grace, my report shall be with you ere long.
Ah, yes. Yote is otherwise engaged, at my behest.
And the duty of wardenship?
Fulfilled. For as you see, I've been reunited with my first shield.
I am Cyril, Knight of the Undying and bearer of the Burning Quill, charged with chronicling the mortal deeds of His Grace, Joshua Rosfield, Keeper of the Flame of the Phoenix and rightful Archduke of Rosaria.
I entrusted Cyril here with overseeing the investigation into Ultima's origins. Findings from his brothers and sisters afield are delivered here to be collated and catalogued.
Just how many Undying are there?
Not nearly enough, m'lady. Yet we are glad to give our all in service to the Phoenix. Such is, and has ever been, our creed.
I see.
You have your associates, I have mine. But you may now think of them as ours. That won't be a problem, will it?
The Phoenix is our sun, and we but the shadows that quicken in his radiance. It is from the darkness that we serve, both him and now you. Pray accept this token. For as long as you bear it, members of our order will reveal themselves unto you. If there is nothing further.
No. You are dismissed.
Your Grace.
It's a canva, then.
We'll talk about this later. Cyril seemed very, You certainly keep strange bedfellows, Joshua.
Welcome, welcome. Go safely.
Something wrong. At the university, the student...
The university?
A specialist in ancient... In my heyday, no obstacle could... The answers I seek, would you do an old...
Climist
and... some... I'm here in the hope that those carp, namely... The otherwise...
I can't promise I'll remember.
Remember what you can.
Yeah.
If it wasn't for those dome roofs protecting the stone...
How are those new boots treating you?
They're fantastic. Soft.
Why weren't want the sky to go back to how it was. I don't like it.
Neither do I, dearie.
No history would be complete without mention of the Mother Crystals.
So it's these stones to Canva, and the rest of the boxes to Dalaman.
Not a scratch on them.
You wouldn't happen to have a decent whetstone in there, would you, madam?
I'm sure I can find you something. All of these things have a good bit of diamond.
This is the Requietary, an archive where we of the Undying.
Oh, my thanks.
Without your medicines and your wisdom, but ultimately, nature should be a shadow of itself.
The Undying are not the only secret fellowship in this world.
Scraps you are after.
Have you noticed the Elder has been coughing?
Farmers must have settled here in Tabor.
That mark. You must be Lord
Oscar.
What golden plains might the wanderers have called home, I wonder? I should speak to the old scholar before I forget everything I've read.
Careful how you pack that leather. Any crystals?
The engravings were in-
Oh, what? Oh, come, don't tease. Let's start.
Guardians of the Crystal, the first stones of Tabor. Sacred hold thy noble blood, till ends the mother's labor. I'm pretty sure that...
Fascinating. It would seem, but whatever could have driven the engraving?
Wanderers of the Golden Plains, lay your roots in stone, or...
No doubt you're right. There are vestiges of... This is proof.
Children of the Hunters, now tillers of the land. That's all three.
And so, we add primitive farmers to Tabor's found. Three engravings. One for each of the guardians of the Mother Crystal. Wanderers from across the planet. Little wonder it was so difficult to trace the roots of... Nonetheless, One cannot help but wonder why...
Too many stairs.
For years, I have pondered the mysteries of Taylor's farm.
How are those new boots treating you?
Beneath the flood, yes, and not a stone. Lord Rossfield.
Are you sure this is the right way, brother?
Thank you.
Shouldn't have messed with the leader of the pack, eh, boy? There's still plenty of fight in him yet. Yeah.
finished. This thing reeks. The sooner it's off my hands, the better. Here's your hide. I worried you might never return. Quickly, let me see it. Oh, as supple as a mate. Clearly, my trust in you. Join me as my...
I don't plan on it.
Very well. Do not allow me to...
Three cities in the sea.
The free men are still holding their own, then.
Do we have any idea where Gav and the others might be?
There's a warehouse near the docks where we agreed to meet if there was any trouble. We should hurry.
Wonderful creatures chocobos are. They're fast, strong.
Martha's got a big heart. It's a pity there's so many who are happy to take...
Ah, Clark.
Oh?
You remember how some of Sir Wade's guardians... Well, now the rest have come to join him. Seems they're... Now, I don't mind having a few more brave, but we ain't got nowhere for him to bed down. Poor buggers are having to make do with Hayloft. I'd build him a new barracks, but where would I put him? Which leaves us in a bit of a pickle. The people we're counting on to keep us safe are living.
I see.
And it ain't just that lot. There's been more and more of them turning up, but there's only so many we can't keep cramming more and more people into less and less, and that's what I was hoping you might...
It's no...
Thank you.
So?
Well?
Eastpool, it's been a long time.
It was a trap, and if any of us could have... But what's done is done. And though...
I suppose...
The Blight might be pressing in, There's just one. A band of cutthroats have made it there. Nasty bastards. Would have sent someone to clear him out. But now we've got a few more guardians of the flame.
I do. Eastpool was once home to people I loved.
And I know. I've already. And I dare say he's.
Of course.
Reckon Eastpool would make a nice little home.
Back to Eastpool, then.
Not just yet. Let's hear Wade's plan first. So, Wade.
And you, Lord Rossby.
I spoke with she tells me you have plans to free East.
That's right. I rather fear my men have been treading on her toes somewhat since joining us. And then there are the bearers. Men and women who found the courage to flee their masters and sought. We need somewhere to settle them. And I can think of worse.
As can I. Which is why.
That's very kind. With you beside us, we shall.
So.
That thankfully there aren't two. And rather less, thankfully. The road that leads there will more than. A small force would suffice to clear the village. But if the Akash.
I'll head into Eastpool. You and the Guardians can stay outside. Make sure I'm not.
I can't.
The Akash.
Well, I shall summon.
Shall I wait?
No need.
All right.
We shall see.
Face the consequences. Surprises. I'll take that as a no.
Bravo. A magnificent display, my lord.
You were watching, I thought you were keeping an eye out for a cat.
We were. Put down more than a few on...
Let's hope it was the last of its kind.
I would.
Your men will be bringing the bearers, so it might be best to send word for them to come right away.
Of course. Leave it with me.
Home? No.
That's all of them. Now to begin the... It won't be easy. The masonry might still be sturdy enough, but half... It'll take a bit of elbow grease.
So wait, if you don't mind.
Of course.
I'll let Martha know if you need anything more.
And we will.
Eastpool lives again.
Let's go and tell Martha.
Bearers taking well to their new...
Ah, Sir Wade, what's all this? On second, it'll only give me nightmares of me own.
I suppose it will.
What else? Sir Wade said there's plenty bad happened to that place.
Did Wade say...
Well, anyway, the way I... If it's food...
Thank you, Ma.
No, thank...
I want it.
What's happened? It's the gate room, right?
If we're going to do this, we'll need...
Clive, it just so happens that right at...
And what talents would...
Why, you're fearless.
I'm listening.
Well, as I'm sure you're aware, Randalar has been particularly badly affected. None remain free for long, but the army too is in disarray.
And you've been looking to buy?
Precisely.
So where does my skill with
the... Though we may have the funds to buy these bearers, we have nowhere to house them. So we've been searching for a place where they can be resettled. Somewhere far from the... And we believe we have found one. Cashlock. A small hamlet hidden in a canyon. The place was abandoned a long time ago. But when the men moved out, the beasts moved in.
And so we seek the aid of a fearless swordsman to...
How could I...
Excellent. Theo, if you wouldn't mind making arrangements for the trap.
Of course.
Sounds like you'll have your work cut out for you.
I will. We have an entire... Even if I begin... So I'd better...
Try to clear the plane. I'll do my...
You will find the village in Cherdra's Thread, past Lateney's Cleft.
All right.
I'm sure you won't need it. Pass through Lateney's Cleft, and you'll see what's left of Cashlock down in the valley.
I needed that.
Oh,
You're a friend of the Crimson Caravans. And by the look of you, I'd say you were the help.
Nice place once.
And it will be again.
I think that's the last of them.
I think you're right. Let's head back to Boklad. Something the matter, Theodore? Quiet.
Those are our terms.
I shall.
Him again.
Someone you know.
Yes, but enough about it.
It's done.
You made...
I should...
Don't let me... But chill on again. I'll explain it.
All right. Eloise.
Thank you, Claire. Here. Well then, now that you have laid the groundwork for our little... I suppose we... The first thing we'll need to do is make sure our offer for the bearers is accepted.
You're still in negotiations.
We are. A trusted colleague has been dealing with the Fist on our behalf, but things have been trickier than we anticipated. I suppose it's to be expected. This is the army we're dealing with. Fighting's what they do. But we shall emerge victorious in the end.
Well,
I'm not sure I do.
Ah,
you wanted
the man I was watching. He represents the Silver Peak
I don't think I...
Well, every trader in Dharmakia had, and they're still expanding. And judging by her reaction...
And you'd rather...
I would rather she did, and I would never deny her. Eloise saved me from slavery, but this was not the life my... I won't let her give up on her. She freed, and she must be...
You're a good man.
I have always... And I want to repay the favor, but each time an opportunity to...
She loves...
And I love her. Though I'm sure I'll still need some help from time.
Always.
Thank you, Clark. Well then, these bear. That's a. This could well be the last commission the Crimson Co.
I'll be taking you all to a storehouse in the Bales. Leave anything you don't need behind.
Know what you have to do. Clive, as you know, our time grows short. The Lord Chief Justice's vault. Before we part, I want you to know that, though I may not always have been...
Thank you. I appreciate his revenge.
It is the one, and it is all that...
But what of Lostwing?
I built Lostwing to achieve this aim. My comrades and I are sure of our... But there are those among us. I would place Lostwing in... But a village home only to the frail and the... And so, Clive, will you take them to your hideaway?
I will.
Thank you. The people I speak of have withdrawn to Goten's Bay.
Understood.
Then the last of my preparation. And may Grieger...
Then, brother, we are awaited in Gotan's Bales.
Everyone. He can no longer guarantee your protection.
Well, if that's all. Sid, none of us will be standing here to... We owe him our... If he's saying we ain't safe in Lostwing no more, and if that's what has to happen, then so be it. That we get to see Jack.
I hope so.
Oi! You lot! Wait.
They've gone with Master Quinton.
What's wrong?
I've just come from the Justice's Manor. It ain't just the Black Shield protecting the place. He's got a guard dog. They don't stand. They're all gonna fuck.
No. Sid! We can't let Quint.
All right. Where is this man?
It's what.
Promise us, Sid.
The manor's to the east.
Please, Sid, you got...
Good girl.
Run like the wind.
Clive, look.
No. Don't tell me we're too late.
Be safe.
Are you all right?
No. Which is more than I can say. They followed me without question all the way here.
This must be the gun, Quinton. I'll hold it up.
But
your comrades didn't die for nothing. Don't let their sacrifice.
I won't.
Come on, then.
That is no mere guard dog.
No. It's a rabid beast that needs to be put down. Is it over?
Is it? He wept and begged, just as I dreamed of all my plans. Building a haven in Lostwing, it was all. But what is? My faithful comrades. All those lot.
Quinton.
Master Quint!
You.
And so. It's Lostwing.
What?
Lost Wing. My Lost Wing.
And look who's here.
They must have stolen in after we left, just before the flood struck. What if there are still people in there?
Don't be a fool! To last long in there.
Then we finish this quickly.
To get back to Quentin. Quentin. Thank the Founder.
Welcome back to the land of the...
Is lost.
The flood.
I see. Then all... Astro...
No, Master Quentin.
Why? All that I strove for, I have nothing.
Well, the heck are you? You've got us, ain't you? Don't try telling me you only freed us so you could get revenge.
But... I prayed. Can't we just go back to how...
Your work ain't over. We believed that you were the...
Your village may be lost, so long as you...
But why? Why would any...
Because we're family.
Family?
Yeah. And all our Lost Wing were...
It was. And as long as we're still here, it is too.
We can start again. Build a new Lost Wing. Right here in the Bales.
A fresh start. One life ends, and another begins. Why just a village? We could build towns. A nation, even. What's to stop us?
That's the Master Quentin we know.
Please. I am nobody's master. Quentin will suffice. After all, we are family. Permit me to withdraw my request. I will no longer be needing your help in looking after my people.
I'll pretend you never asked.
But you must be rewarded for your efforts on our behalf. You saved my life twice over.
A bottle or two of...
Of course. And I have a feeling that if you don't...
I look forward.
They are right, you know. Lost Wing can be rebuilt.
I'd have followed Quentin to that manor if I could have done.
Quentin's gonna build us new Lost Wing.
Canva's walls will not hold the Akashic Horde for long.
Did you see that? Tell me you saw that.
Would you like being struck by thunderbolts from on high? Then don't let...
How may I help you today, Clive? All yours. Come again. For ya.
Here is done.
Sounds like thunder.
You're late. We're starting to think you'd stumbled off a cliff.
I seem to recall that was you, Gav.
Good to see you. Any trouble on the road?
Nothing we couldn't handle.
I knew you'd come. Is that who I think it is?
Yes.
Allow me to introduce my brother, Joshua.
Clive's told me all about you. Or even listening most of the time. Name's Midadol. But everyone calls me Mid.
My lady.
Eh?
My boy.
Uncle Byron.
It's really you. I never thought I'd see the day.
So these Akashic are being controlled.
That's what it looked like. Empty eyes, eerie blue glow. No doubt they were turned, but silent as monks, every last one of them.
Your man here speaks true, Clive. We saw more than a few in this city. They moved in ranks with a purpose, and not of their own.
Ultima's doing.
Perhaps.
What of the city? The people?
Dead, mostly.
Mostly, but not all. A handful managed to lock themselves in their villas before the Horde arrived. Some in the merchant's district to the west, and a few of us on the far bank.
If the Akashic stumble across either hiding place, a few bolted doors won't hold them for long. We need to find them. And quickly.
What do you propose?
We split into two parties. I will make for the merchant's district, while you look to those across the river. Mind keeping an eye on my brother?
Not at all. We find the villa and try the servant's entrance.
Understood.
And what of us?
Mid, is she fit to sail?
The ship? The Mithril engine could probably do with a few more tweaks.
Then you better work fast. Even if we do reach the survivors in time, they'll never make it to the hideaway on foot.
You leave that to me.
See that Mid doesn't get herself into trouble, would you?
Think I can manage that.
I'll keep him safe.
Looks like you stuck with me, Byron.
That's Lord Rossfield, you little guttersnipe!
Shall we, then?
And you keep Clive safe.
Be careful. Both of you.
You too.
Survivors. They don't stand a chance against those things. They're wearing Waluda armor.
trap.
big. Joshua and Jill must be busy. There may still be survivors inside.
You've caused quite the commotion. But then I would expect no less from you, Muthos.
You again. I don't believe we've been introduced. You were in my family's crypt.
And now you're here, with an army of Akashic thralls.
Manners, Lord Rossfield? They are men, like you and me. Albeit ones unburdened by the wills that drive our kind to madness. They are pure. They are divine.
What?
And they are all that remains in this once raucous city.
You'll pay for what you've done.
As you wish. I confess I have been very much looking forward to this. Pardon me, this indulgence, Your Majesty. The vessel shall not be spoiled. I am Slaveman of House Harvard, and you will yield! Or not.
As long as you don't hold back.
Forgive me if my performance seems uninspired. It is just that I expected so much more from our chosen one. Perhaps this will kindle your flame?
What now?
A gift from my liege lord's armory. Gungnir.
Watch closely, Muthos.
Yes!
Yeah.
not agree.
Actually, I wouldn't.
Vessel is strong. My leash.
Clive!
You're all right.
As are you, I see.
We are, yes.
I'm sorry, but we couldn't save them.
It was over before we arrived.
Well, you did what you could. I fear we were all too late. What's wrong?
Nothing. I hope.
Leaving so soon, Mythos?
It's the king.
Indeed. You may kneel before Barnabas Tharm, Warden of Ash and King of Walud.
Get back.
The boy who bested my lord commander. Yet I see why my master covets you so. The power within you, Mythos. The potential.
Stop calling me Mythos.
But Mythos is everything. The cornerstone of all creation. The Lord's vessel. Your purpose.
My purpose? To surrender my mind and body to that thing. No, Your Majesty. My purpose is my own. I made a promise to my friends, to my people. And nothing is going to stand in my way.
You would allow this delusion of free will to bar your path to greatness? Truly, your volition is a cancer, one that must be excised. Beyond reckoning, and they use it as a crutch. Such a waste.
Will he be all right?
The phoenix can mend flesh, but the spirit must recover on its own. I'm afraid the rest is up to him. This place is remarkable. Outfitting it must have been no small feat. But why go to such trouble?
That beauty's belly is filled with wonders the world ain't ready for. If the guilds caught wind of what we're up to, they'd all want a piece. All right.
And how is he? Do not blame yourself. He was barely breathing when you brought him here. We would have lost him if it were not for you.
No. Barnabas may have severed nigh every sinew in my brother's body. But he made certain the wounds were not fatal.
Nigh every sinew?
Allow me, your lordship. Don't know what I was thinking, putting you to the trouble like that.
Tis no trouble carrying comestibles to my ailing nephew.
I know, but you've already done so much for us. Pouring your gill into the hideway and now the ship. I don't want to take the piss.
You risked your life. And for what? Some gill you hardly know. Why'd you do it? You lot mad or something?
I wouldn't go that far.
Clive!
You're awake.
My boy.
Oh. All I want to do is help. And the world won't save itself. It was Sid. Your father, who taught me that.
Sounds like him.
Don't you dare do that again.
What of the Royalists?
Fucked off, the lot of them. Along with the galleon. With the king on board, no doubt. The Iron Hay, I wouldn't sail without him. Clive. Jill didn't come back.
What do you mean?
She kept the king busy while the others dragged you out.
It's all right, Mid. Jill is fine.
The ether of her icon endures. And as long as it does, we can be certain she is alive.
We must pursue the Black Galleon. Jill will be with the king, I'm sure of it.
Well, good luck catching him, because my ship's going nowhere. It's the Mithril engine. She's got a kick like a wild chocobo and a mind to tear the hull in half.
But you have an idea.
Well, of course I do. My dad'll have seen this coming a league off. If I had his old writings...
If you had his old writings, you'd be sitting under a fuckload of rubble. The ones Otto didn't save anyway. I suppose he might still have a few pages in his stores.
We'll have to hope it's enough. Do what you can to ready the ship. I'll speak with Otto.
In your condition? You really are mad.
Perhaps. But the world really won't save itself. Gav said that Otto might know something.
Trouble with your gear, or... What's that, Fornian, dear? bad, if I do say so myself. You can thank me later. Anything else?
Let me tell you.
All right.
Them rumors wet like. Might be they weren't just tales plucked. You see, there were a time when I weren't too particular. Some women lust after blood, others after flesh, but me. And to satisfy that lust, I sold to opposing armies, stabbed my every client, but then one day, said he'd give me access to a realm-wide community, a like-minded individual.
Was that the first?
Aye. He were true to his word, so I ended up being true to mine. And I soon started, and all without aiding or abetting. Told me about his plan to topple, said that with them gone, the realm would want for all manner of things.
Why, I reckon an enterprising individual.
And that's when he had me. I emptied my stores that day, and the rest, as this, a dozen years on, and I'm still not the richest damn. But I can say, you've all shown me
that there are.
So don't you go messing it. Aye, it's a dangerous world out there. That great lump. No. If you're gonna buy something, be quick about it. You're rubbing me blind, you know. It'd better all be here. You'll not find a better price than that. It'd better all be here. You're rubbing me blind, you know. You'll not find a better price than that. Finished, are you?
If it's knowledge you seek, we've tons of plenty.
Cole said it was an army of Akashi.
How are we supposed to do our duty when the hills are crawling with a cat?
Thank you.